Anyway, yeah, it's definitely different. So, back to Krista. She decided to do a Dutch pour, and I decided to do a grenade, since I'd never done one. And that's what we did. This is all Amsterdam paint and all Amsterdam pouring medium, even in the base white color. I used about 3.5 to 4 parts of pouring medium to 1 part of paint, and then about 1/2 part of water to get it to the right consistency. As you can see, it's not really thick, but it's not thin either. It is a kind of medium consistency, I guess, if that's how you describe it. So I'm not really sure what to do here. I love those cells, but I'm really digging that white area. So here in a minute, I'll decide to just tilt it and see what we can get. But again, thank you for being here. Krista is going to be doing her Dutch pour today as well. So if you watch this video, I believe she's posting before I am. So run over to her channel. It's Krista Rasmussen Art. I will put the link in the description. And give her a watch. She is an incredible artist. She comes up with some great color combinations, some just amazing pieces. I love that girl to death. But you guys have a great day. Keep painting, keep pouring. You have bad days, it's okay. It'll be better the next day, I promise. I'll talk to you guys soon.